Hi, I'm Michael Vargas, and I teach AP Computer Science here at Spanish River High School. I feel so energized and so motivated by the fact that I can affect so many lives. And this function, remove duplicates, in computer science, there are so many opportunities. Students are creating their own apps, whether it's their interest is in music or sports, and I get to see the light bulb go off for so many students when they realize what this is and what they can do with it in their lives and how they can make a full, you know, career out of it. One that's very challenging, one that's well-paying, one that they enjoy. It does pose a challenge each day to help students really absorb the information and make sense out of it. Some of these concepts are taught in college classrooms. So here I am teaching my students in AP Computer Science A about image processing. How do we strip the color out of an image? And all of a sudden I see Miss Castellano coming through the door with a handful of balloons. Oh my God!
Woo! You are this week's Thank a Teacher.
No way.
Mr. Vargas is one of a kind. I joke with him all the time that if I was allowed, I would clone him.
Thank you all for your hard work, and we're so lucky to have teachers like Mr. Vargas.
You exceed all expectations.
Thank you so much.
And it's an honor to work with you.
I know all of us are here to honor you and such, but you know what? We're not in classrooms making a difference. It's you that make a difference.
I've been teaching for 23 years, and I've never worked with or known a teacher that works as hard as he does.
Mr. Vargas is very caring, helpful, and I just think he truly cares about us and it shows in what he does for us and what the work he gives us.
I feel like today is a moment in time and just reminds me again that the work I do is important and that it is affecting lives. People are seeing it and noticing it, and what I do has value. Today will just be a day that I always remember.
Hey, Palm Beach County, who will you nominate next?